Oklahomans are known for taking care of our own. But today in Oklahoma, we have over 8,500 children in the state's foster care system. And we have an urgent need for individuals willing to open their homes and their hearts to children with special needs and disabilities, sibling sets, and teenagers. These children are in state care through no fault of their own. I encourage all Oklahomans to consider becoming a foster parent today and impact the life of a child forever.